Nicotine!
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 Dude, I'm still amazed that I made it through the weekend. I'm
I am too.
Nicotine!
Good job.
Yeah, props.
How many of you were completely hungover on the plane ride home?
You can't be hungover if you're still drinking.
Yeah,
exactly.
This is very true.
There's also like a little bit of like most of the last day since we had a late flight out. Like I
was like didn't relax.
There was a lot of like just chilling. Yeah.
Yeah, people were pretty tame. Which
I mean, I kind of went for it at the airport though.
You did.
Yeah, you did.
But I didn't drink most of the day.
Yeah, I was taking it pretty easy. It was time to recover. No.
I had a beer in the car on the way to the airport, and then I had two beers before security, and then a beer at the restaurant, and then another beer at the restaurant.
I think the two that I had at the restaurant were the only two I had all day, and then it was nap time.
Oh, I had a couple during the day before we went to the airport.
We were gonna go see Indiana Jones, and we decided against it.
Yeah, I heard that. Why'd you decide against it? Just
because
tired.
We were both fucking tired. It's like, that's a 2.5 hour movie. We're like, fuck that. Let's just get dinner and watch a movie at home.
Come on. That's fair.
Up, yeah, it makes fair. Makes sense.
And then Adam's like, I'd host that again.
Okay, so I was going to ask you, like, did he hate us? Were we okay?
No. He was more worried that you thought he was a dick because he kind of hung out in his room for a handful of days.
No, not at all.
Yeah.
I figured we were overwhelming. I felt bad that we were overwhelming. And
I mean, we're overwhelming just to ourselves. Like,
yeah,
I can't imagine some weirdo.
More than
like outside person.
I was like, I need to step away. This is too chaotic for me.
Nice, Tash.
Like, it was pretty bonkers.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that part I don't think bothered anybody.
Yeah.
It's his house. If y'all are doing too much and he wants to go chill in his room, that's like totally understandable.
But if you know, basically my big worry like this whole week was like I hope we get invited back.
That was my whole hope.
He definitely said I would host that again.
Cool.
Yeah.
All right.
Definitely concur on the like just hoping he wasn't hiding away because he didn't like us.
There was a lot.
He's like, I made $1,000 on this deal. We're fucking hosting them again.
Jesus Christ.
I was chasing you forever.
I hope you came out ahead on that.
I didn't ask him. I just said, did you get the monies? He's like, yeah, we're good. I'm like, okay.
Good. Okay, good.
And then,
I know Jerry came correct. I know I tried to come correct.
Yeah, and then,
I'm sure that everybody did.
I think the door fixing is just that we're still no one in the house is used to yet. Still, by the way,
that's awesome.
They're like shoving the door.
Yeah, they're
still.
Slamming it. They're slamming the door.
No. You go to pull it like you normally would, and like, oh yeah, I don't have to.
Yeah.
I don't have to. It's so actually, nice.
It's just nice and silky smooth.
It's so smooth.
I was hanging
it's
out
like
with,
a smooth back.
I was hanging out with Jerry earlier and saying that I was really proud of how, you know, we made it a point to leave the place better than we got there, and I think that was really cool.
Yeah, that was very awesome of you guys.
Respect to all of our handy friends who were being
Yeah,
handy.
Good job, handy friends.
Yeah, because I was like, don't do that. I'm like, I don't think there's a go here.
You're not going to stop them. Like,
yeah, exactly.
No, you're not going to stop them. They're like, I got things I'm going to fix.
Yeah, you don't know.
That's how I validate myself.
Yeah, I was going to say, you don't know about Chad with a project, but if Chad's got a project, that shit's getting done.
I mean, he might get really high and stand there and look at the project for 3 hours and then get it done. And then get it done. But like,
you need to think about
it,
you know?
It's still getting done.
It's still getting done, without a doubt.
There might be more holes in your wall than you intended.
Fuck Christ.
But you can't see them, so it doesn't matter.
Right.
Part of the magic.
Part of the magic.
Oh, it's magic.
That's how the air conditioning gets to other places.
Definitely a welcome back situation. So
good.
Awesome.
Yay!
I'm glad to hear it.
What really the am. Hell?
I'll no be there next week.
See you soon.
Yeah. Gonna live there now.
Get that pool ready.
Whoa!
Always ready. Oh, that had to fucking stay.
Because
really, through the wall, through like two walls.
Like I'm a 24 hour a day pool kind of guy.
That was through two walls in my face. Are you kidding?
Actually, it was just through one.
Well, no, because you hit that corner right there.
No, that was them hitting the corner.
Oh.
Well, wasn't then, okay. Me.
Well, fine then.
Yeah, fine. I guess I'll accept that then. But still, I'm not happy.
It was dirty. No, it was dirty.
Now, that was... How...
Rotten dirty?
It was a bunch of bull crap.
Yeah, be
oh, welcome
dirty.
Back, Rob.
Catch me, man. Hey, man. How you doing? Hey.
So many pretty bullets, good. So few hit.
Ow, ow,
I hit,
ow,
I hit Glenn's head twice.
Yes, you did. Okay. I don't like it.
I'm gonna go finish him off.
Like, real long range, too. Sweet.
Like, real long.
Roll.
I did not expect to hit you twice in the head, fucking MP5 that far away.
It did not feel good. I had like 12 health.
It was not like a nice massage or anything.
It was funny as I went to go line up a headshot on you, and I went dink. I'm like, ow. Because I saw you didn't have a.
They're all going towards the garage.
Yep.
Pow! What the fuck?
Oh, you lucky duck!
How lucky? I hit you!
Whatever. I was tearing you up. You was like a
you hit me
hammer.
Once!
No!
States.
I have 77 life. You miss.
My United States or whatever.
I have not heard that in a long time.
Dude, I'll give that to Tash. He fed me. He fed me that alley-oop.
Nice, Bumps.
Thank you. Oh no, can I get the gun in time? Can I get the gun? Nope. That's not the right gun anyway.
Good day to die. Wasn't that in one of the Tony Hawk games?
I think it was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just realized. He had the disabled opt pretty quick.
Yeah.
Look out.
He knows.
Of course, turn around and hit me in the face.
He wants us to like each other tomorrow. I get it. It's fine.
Ops are that contentious with you guys, huh?
There's a few of us who really hate them, and there's a few of us who really like them.
And it's the problem. The problem is the people who really like them
are okay with them?
Are good with them?
Yeah, we don't suck with them.
And the people who really hate them get really, really angry at the people who are good at them.
Getting dome clapped over and over.
I mean, the people who hate them are pretty good at picking us up an SMG and rushing the people who like it.
Yeah.
And for some reason, people just like it,
Jad.
And
Adapt.
I get to use
autosnipers. Oh, kind of.
Yeah, in the old days, I used to come after you with a USP when you had mob, and I was like, fuck your shit!
I honestly think it depends on the style of play with oppers. Like, there's some oppers who never move, and they always do the same thing game over game.
Yeah.
But, like, if you are good at pushing with the op and strategic, then it's interesting. Like,
yeah.
The problem with the op is it makes the game boring for some people.
Yeah.
Some maps.
Well, that's it. Like, it's like casual play, it's like, it is what it is, but, like, 5-on-5, it's a fucking necessity. It makes the game
in the
a completely different game competitively.
Yeah. And on top of that,
how did...
like... Oh, come on.
They're in the back hall, and I'm about to die.
What? Wait, what gun did you have? Because you did, like, twice as much damage as I did.
Four?
AK.
Oh, nice.
I hit you with it, too.
You did hit me with it. That's why I tried to peek with it.
Ooh, the JK flashed me just enough where I missed the shot.
Because you hit me twice for 68, I hit you four times for 68.
Yeah, see
identical
that.
Damage.
Funny.
It's them versus the top crims in the business. Fuck it, 5-7 in a dream.
I mean, it is your bread and butter.
Several go in the garage.
Doesn't mean anything. They don't rush that every single round, and now.
I'm.
No, I knew you were there. I knew you were there.
I knew you were there. Like, oh damn, what's up?
I was expecting my friends to be a little bit closer behind me.
Oh, wow.
That was a miracle.
Yeah, you're pretty good at that.
They're in the office somewhere. He's in there.
I do agree with you. Some of the ingredients are stale somehow. I think some of the flour got a little
perfect. This is better because gotta be getting the hostage.
Oh, there's marital affairs going on in the background.
No, I'd like for you to you made a call out, Sean, for Labor Day, and so we were discussing logistics.
Did you just kill me with my own gun?
Rude.
Nucky.
Yes, I did.
I actually
did.
I did enjoy Adele's Sublime Night.
No!
Oh no!
Oh my god, fucking terrible! It's official!
What did I just watch?
Would that be comedy?
Dear comedy.
Dead to rights, and I bar everything up.
It was all greatness. Oof.
I like that play. Someone knows where Sid likes to be.
Oh, so close!
Three steps.
That was a nice try.
If I had more health.
I'm still a 200 IQ play. Respect.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I mean, yeah, I knew where Sid was going to be. I knew he wouldn't be sitting there in connector. He's going to be in his spot.
He likes that spot.
He does.
Good spot.
He's very good
really?
In that spot.
Hi, friend.
Apparently, ops are selling it.
Apparently,
question mark?
I need my teammates to stop dying.
No. Hey, look, I'm good at one thing in this game.
Where is it?
Did I hit him?
Oh.
Somebody gets me an AK. Somebody get me an AK. Somebody.
I have an AK.
That's not an op.
That's not an op.
Mouse, to the right of you.
Couple going back, three going
three
back.
Stairs.
I'm so blind.
Why are you so blind?
I don't know.
Overrated.
Well, it's not a fan though. Fire in the hole. No!
There's a dangerous amount of just fire happening down this hallway.
Oh. Yeah, move back.
You've been sitting there the whole dang time.
Thanks for the flashbang.
Great grenade, by the way, whoever threw it. It landed at my feet.
Kool-Aid, why do you have a bandolier of 50 cal when you're obviously using a 308?
Yeah, you never
just
know when
case.
You're going to pick up a gun.
Just in case.
Well equipped.
Got to fill that deagle.
I mean, and that whole satchel with magazines doesn't look like it fits anything.
Yeah.
Nice, Sean.
I know you're sneaky ass.
Oh man, I saw your head bobbing around outside.
I was never outside.
Really?
I was outside.
So step out and just shoot me in the face. All right.
Could I be sneaky?
I mean,
you out sneaky?
It's
where my crosshairs landed.
Nigga snick.
A likely excuse.
You walked into the crosshairs. Okay.
A likely excuse.
Ooh, wow, that was a lot of you.
Of course.
Jesus.
How did I not kill you?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Clearly going well.
Rough start. You got this. Never mind.
Well, okay. Oh no, I had a plan. Quick. There was a lot of them and I was setting myself on fire.
Slink, slink.
Slink, slink.
Slink, slink. What you got in your satchel there, Robo?
Wall.
creepy hallway. I think someone stares.
Ooh, nice one, Dougie.
I'm sorry, that was your face.
Boss, smooth back now, you didn't even touch me.
My screen disagrees.
Damn it.
Oh god, oh, oh wow. God.
Oh god.
With a shield?
Shielded.
Yeah, the shield was savage.
Ye old shield diff.
And the thing is, if you kill someone with a shield, both their pistol and their rifle drop.
Because
the most is...
Shield.
Nice shot, Robo.
Oof. Hop should be dead. Help. Ooh, now that was a nice shot, though. Oh, Fuzz and Spy killed Tash.
Fuzz and Spy.
That's fucking teamwork.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know. I thought I could jump over the fire.
You couldn't. Mollies would be kind of useless.
Not gonna stop me.
Flame, jump them.
The flame damage goes up.
Oh fuck!
Oh no! God damn it!
Great.
Get them! Get them all!
Get
the pistol next time.
No, I want truckers on my stat.
Use a Zeus.
You want truckers on your what?
Say crap.
Yeah, those were words, but not really a sentence. So
I want truckers on my stat. Truckers on my stat.
Oh yeah,
that was a hell of a scout hurdle, man.
Oh, what the fuck?
Monkey, you should have stabbed him.
I jumped.
It
never worked for me, so no.
You jumped over my bullet, so.
Well, that's not how you add truckers to your stat.
I was going
to
say, if you stab them, you get all the truckers on your stat.
Truckers on the stat. Truckers on the stat. Wibble wobble, wibble wobble, truckers on my stat.
That's like that
fuck you, Billy.
I mean...
That Bill Cosby episode where they have Stevie Wonder. Jamming on the one.
Jamming on the...
Nice shot.
Jamming on the one. Thanks.
Nice try, Nuggie.
Damn it.
Next time, shoot, not zoom.
You had me with my pants down, Nuggie.
You're good. Pants on the ground.
Oh.
He's going to be in the spot.
Watch the spot.
Is he going to be in the spot? He's probably going to be in the spot.
Out. Out, damn spot.
Wow. What a reference.
Oh wow!
Thanks. Good decoy.
Never expect a Shakespeare reference in the CS.
Yeah. Plus one for Shakespeare references on BB server.
Good GG Miles.
Geez, I gotta go for bed.
BB's later, man.
Night, man.
Later.
You don't have
games.
Later.
But it's a Friday.
Marie.
You don't have to go to bed.